Hello, distant learners. This is our daily routines for Hot Rod Lesson 5. We're going to get started with some blending practice. I have three words built in my pocket chart. One you can't see, I'll turn the computer a little so that you can see that last word in just a minute. But I'd like you to try and sound out this first word that I have built in my pocket chart. Good. Let's try sounding out this word together. Huh? Id, hid. Try this word. Let's do this word together. Huh, it, hit. Good. Try this last word. Let's do this word together. It. Fit. Good. Now I'm going to change that middle sound. And we'll sound out these new words. All right. Go ahead and try this first word. Let's try this word together. Huh, ad, had. Try this one. Let's do it together. Huh, at, hat. Try this one. Good. Let's do this last word together. At, that. Next, we're going to do dictation practice. You will need the ice cream lined paper. If you don't have it, pause your video and get it out so that we can get started with our first. Mrs. Steeler just has to find her marker on her desk. Oh, I think I stuck it back in there. All right, our first word, had. We had fun at the park. Had. H-A-D. Had. Go ahead and write that word had on your ice cream line. Let's see if you got the letters in had. Huh. A-d. Had. Hid. The toy. The dog hid from the cat. Hid. Huh. I-d. Hid. Get the word hid? Let's see. Huh. I. D. Hid. All right, try this word. Lot. There was a lot of things to clean up. Lot. L-O-T. Lot. Did you get the word lot? L-O-T. Lot. Last word, let. The teacher let the students pick their spots. Let. O-et. Let. All right, let's see if you got those words. Let. O-et. Let. Did you get them? Good work. Next is handwriting practice. We have two sentences to practice. The first one says, the fast cat is off. Notice in that sentence, the words fast and cat have an uppercase letter because remember, when we're talking about something that has a specific name, like our names or the months of the year or the days of the week, in this case, we're talking about that race car that Hot Rod built. And it has a specific name called the fast cat. And so that's why the word fast and cat are uppercase. So make sure they're uppercase in your sentences too. The second sentence says, it hits the glass. This will be the end of our daily routines. You can pause your video and write those sentences.